Now let me move on to verse 3. It is an honor for a man to cease from strife, but every fool will be meddling. And that, my friend, is a very good one. A man who is a man does not want to carry on any kind of a contention or cause strife and continue it. And I think, frankly, that is a good mark of a Christian today. Someone has said the only ones you should try to get even with are the ones who have helped you. Now, you try to get even with them, but not try to get even with your enemy. And a smart man will not try to get even with his enemies. And it's a matter of being yielded to God. And as we have said before, that God says, "Vengeance is mine. I will repay, saith the Lord." And it's on that basis God says, "Avenge not yourself." He says you depart from the pathway of faith when you attempt to take this into your own hands. You can't handle the matter. You're not capable of handling it. But God is, and He will handle it. Makes it a very marvelous, wonderful thing. Now, the child of God should remember what Paul said to the Philippians in Philippians 4:5. Let your yieldedness be known unto all men. And Matthew Arnold called it, says, let your sweet reasonableness be known unto all men. How important that is. Now, verse 4, the sluggard will not plow by reason of the winter. Therefore shall he beg and harvest and have nothing. You see, in winter time, or when it's cold in that land, doesn't get too extreme, but that's the time to go out and plow your ground and prepare the soil for the spring planting. But the sluggard, the lazy, he says, was too cold. I'll wait till it gets warmer. Well, when it gets warm, it's too late then to do your plowing and at the same time do your planting. And there's a note here, I would say, of humor in all of this. He'll not plow by reason of the winter. Therefore shall he beg and harvest and have nothing. Just too lazy to do it. You've heard about the man that had a roof that leaked. And he said that the reason he didn't repair it was because when it didn't rain, he didn't need to fix it. But he says when it was raining and it began to leak, then he'd get wet if he got up there and attempted to fix it. So that's the reason he hadn't done it. Too lazy.